Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to read p&id, piping and instrumentation diagram symbols in the isometric drawings. Please subscribe our channel to watch more like this video, before starting video. What does p&id mean? p&id is an abbreviation meaning piping and instrumentation diagram. Piping and instrumentation diagrams are graphical representations of a process system. The common p&id equipment symbols are organized into 10 categories. Atmospheric tanks, compressors and blowers, drivers, filters, heat exchangers, heaters, HVAC, pumps, stacks, vessels. Let's learn each category separately. Atmospheric tanks. Atmospheric tanks are containers for holding a variety of liquids at atmospheric pressure. There are various types as follows. Barrel, dome roof, floating roof, sloped bottom, sump 1, sump 2, compressors and blowers. Compressors and blowers are used to move air or gas through an operational process. Compressors typically operate at a high pressure-to-volume ratio, while blowers operate at a low-pressure ratio. There are various types as follows. Centrifugal blower, centrifugal compressor, compressor silencers, liquid ring compressor, positive displacement blower, reciprocating compressor, screw compressor, drivers. Drivers are used to fuel components in the plumbing circuit, for example, pumps, compressors slash any process that requires energy input. The most common driver used is the electric motor. There are various types as follows. Diesel engine, electric motor, turbine driver, filters. Filters eliminate impurities from the passing fluid using physical, chemical, or biological processes to remove the contaminants. There are various types as follows. Filter, filter alternate, heat exchangers. Heat exchangers are pieces of equipment used to transfer heat between fluids and can be used in both cooling and heating processes. The fluids are separated by a physical barrier. There are various types as follows. Air-cooled exchanger, louvers optional. Hairpin exchanger, plate and frame exchanger, shell tube exchanger with boot, spiral heat exchanger, TEMA type AEL, TEMA type AEM, TEMA type AFS, TEMA type BAME, TEMA type BU, TEMA type BKU, TEMA type NIN, vertical condenser, heaters. Heaters use the heat transfer process to heat water above its initial temperature using energy. There are various types as follows. Direct fired heater, electric heater, immersion heater, HVAC. HVAC equipment is used for heating, ventilation, and air conditioning or cooling. There are various types as follows. Katadyn heater, exhaust fan, Unit heater. Pumps. Pumps are used to move liquid through a plumbing system. Pumps are often used to move liquid vertically using an energy input. There are various types as follows. Air-driven pump. Centrifugal sump pump. Horizontal centrifugal pump. Liquid ring vacuum pump. Metering pump. Positive displacement pump. Progressive cavity pump. Pump. Reciprocating compressor. Reciprocating compressor 2. Reciprocating pump. Rotary compressor. Rotary compressor and silencers. Screw pump. Turbine pump. Vertical can pump. Vertical inline pump. Stacks. Stacks are used for exhaust air from a variety of processes. There are various types as follows. Flare stack. Incinerator stack. Vent stack. Vessels. Vessels are containers used to hold gases or liquids at a higher or lower pressure from the ambient air. There are various types as follows. Bag. Boiler. Filter. Fluidized bed column. Gas bottle. Horizontal vessel with boot. Horizontal vessel. Knockout drum. Level table. Packing column. Reactor. Staggered baffle trays column. Tray column. Vertical vessel. Reactor vertical vessel with legs. Vertical vessel with skirt. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you liked our video, please subscribe our piping engineering channel. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.